Music is endless. And even though I've heard a whole bunch of music and from so many different places and fallen in love countless times with all kinds of music, there's still something. I guess it's just called freedom. I was captured by music at a really early age. I was really captured by it. Everything about it, it was my mother. It was my father. It was my play thing. It was my toy. It was the best thing in my life. When I was a kid, there was that post-Dylan acoustic magic. Crosby, Stills, Nash, Joni Mitchell, lots of Joni, you know. I didn't only just listen to things, I totally, absolutely lionized everybody having anything to do with it on the record cover.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
When I was about five, I found my grandmother had a acoustic guitar. It's a no-name acoustic guitar that I think she got. She got in hopes that one of her children would start to play it, but it sat there until they became adults, and then I found it. I strummed on it, but mostly I just like put my marbles on it.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. But from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Well, Hallelujah is a Leonard Cohen song. I do the version that has the other verses that Leonard didn't record on various positions. I first heard it. John Cale did a version on I'm Your Fan. That was my favorite one. I just learned it one night before a gig at Chennai. Somebody suggested that it should be on the album, just that it should be somewhere. And I said, okay. In Los Angeles, I was about 17, 18, 19. I was in a few bands at once, a few projects at once, trying to make money because I was shying away from filling out job applications because you always have to fill in your high school, your elementary school, and there were so many, it's just too embarrassing. And I figured I had, you know, if I wanted to earn my, you know, be worth my salt as a musician, I'd just play music all the time. So I did. And as usual, when you start doing exactly what you are, whether you're a writer, whether you're a catamaran sailor, you pretty much start in for the most demeaning work you'll ever do in your life. And some of the bands were, really fun.
Eternal life is now on my trail. I got my reckless coffin in. I just need one last nail. Screams our names.
as soon as I got the physical imperative to find out exactly where to come from in my spirit when I made music, as soon as I got that, everything else was a side project. So I decided to totally find all kinds of little places all over the Lower East Side and whatever East Side and anywhere in New York, and just start playing whatever. It was sort of an old-fashioned idea. I wanted to be a singer, you know, a chanteuse.
Thank you, man. I don't know where this is completely core, total disaster. How are ya? Where are ya?
This body will never be safe from harm. I still feel your hair, black ribbons of coal touch my skin to keep me whole.
Shanae, I felt most comfortable at, because the way Shane has it set up is that he doesn't want to make a bunch of money at it. He wants to just to be a very solid place. Doesn't want it. He never advertised. And anything can happen. And it gives people that come in, like, you know, an hour to do something, 2 hours to do something. If you're prime time, you go on at 10 and you go to midnight. And that's what I wanted to do, 2 hours. Just think of, like, you know, it's like long distance running and, or like playing in a football game and you totally run out of steam, and then the moves you make after you run out of steam because you're totally unselfconscious. You're not even thinking about the mechanics anymore. The moves you make then are incredible.